taking a camera shot on this 10 o'clock night here.